Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. Personally, this is the quickest method for creating a bootable installer for OS X Mavericks, Yosemite, or El Capitan. Using a USB 3.0 flash drive, the process was completed in just under 3 minutes and involving just 3 steps. I'll just briefly demo the 3 steps, as a video using this method was already done previously for OS X Mavericks. If there's anything you don't understand in this brief demo, please watch the video titled How to Create a Mac OS X Mavericks USB Boot Disk Method 2 for a more detailed explanation. Onwards with the brief demo, so let's get started. Basically, on a Mac, log in with System Administrator or Admin User Privileges, then follow the following steps. Step 1. After downloading OS X El Capitan installer and when the splash screen appears to install El Capitan, simply quit the installer as shown here. Step 2. Insert a USB flash drive in an available socket and note the name of the USB drive. For this demo, I'm using a USB 3.0 flash drive named Untitled. Third and final step, open terminal. I have already typed the format of the one-line command to be entered in terminal using TextEdit. The one-line command is included in the description of this video below. I'll just copy and paste the following one-line command in terminal, followed by carriage return. Then, enter your admin password, and after pressing carriage return, the process for the creation of the OS X installer will begin. I'll just time-lapse it from here. In my case, it took just under 3 minutes for a bootable OS X installer to be created on a USB 3.0 flash drive. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks, and peace.